Studying the French air de cour, or courtly songs of the mid-17th to early 18th century, gives insightful knowledge on how to interpret flute music of the French Baroque. These songs were an important source of repertoire for French flutists back then. Understanding the ornamentation and intricacies in phrasing will increase your enjoyment of French Baroque music. Listen to this example.
Happy practice!